home, your parents are in your bed.
You know, Jerry, we don't have to do this.
What are you talking about? It's fine. I love having you here.
Tomorrow we'll go to a hotel.
Will you stop?
No, why should we take over your apartment?
I don't care. I'm sleeping next door.
Your friend Kramer doesn't mind?
No, he's making a bouillabaisse. So, Dad, let me ask you a question. How many people work at these big law offices?
Depends on the firm.
Yeah, but I mean, if you called up and described someone, do you think they would know who it was?
What's the matter? You need a lawyer?
No, I met someone at this party, and I know where she works, but I don't know her name.
So why don't you ask someone who was at the party?
Nah, the only one I could ask is Elaine. I can't ask her.
Why not?
Because it's complicated. There's some tension there.
You used to go with her.
Which one is she?
From Maryland. The one that brought you the chocolate-covered cherry you didn't like?
Very alert. Or in person.
Oh, yeah, she's great.
So how come nothing materialized there?
Well, it's a tough thing to talk about. I don't know.
I know what it was.
You don't know what it was.
So what was it?
Well, we fight a lot for some reason.
Oh, well.
And there was a little problem with the physical chemistry.
Well, I think she's a very attractive girl.
Oh, she is. She absolutely is.
I can see if there was a weight problem.
No, it's not that. It wasn't all one-sided.
You know you can't be so particular. Nobody's perfect.
I know, I know.
You know, Jerry, it's a good thing I wasn't so particular.
So who are you looking for, Sophia Loren?
That's got nothing to do with it.
How about Lonnie Anderson?
Where do you get Lonnie Anderson?
Why, what's wrong with Lonnie Anderson?
I like a man more than Lonnie Anderson.
What are you two talking about? Look, the lady just wasn't the one.
And this other one's the one?
I don't know, maybe.
So,
ask Elaine there for the number.
I can't. She'll get upset. I never talk about other women with her. Especially this one tonight.
How could you still see her if you're not interested?
We're friends.
You sound like you're friends to me. If you're friends, you'd ask her for the number. Do you know where this other one works?
Oh, yeah.
So I'll go up to the office.
Up to her office?
Go to the building. She goes out to lunch, doesn't she?
Yes.
So you stand in the lobby by the elevator and wait for her to come down for lunch.
You mean stake out the lobby?
Boy, that's ridiculous. Just ask Elaine for the number.
He doesn't want to ask Elaine for the number.
So you got him standing by the elevator like a dope. What happens when he sees her?
He pretends he bumped into her.
You know what? This is not that bad an idea.